Lego games and DC Comics. What a bonus for sans a Lego game. Whoa, what's going on? Oh, it's just a... Oh, who's laughing? Hey! Who did graffiti here? Who did that? Uh-oh. DC presents a auto game that is made out of Legos this time. Uh-oh. Hey! Legos! Hey! Put that back! Uh-oh. I recognize the laugh. It's a Joker! The Joker. Oh, press any buttons. Harley Quinn. Okay, let's see. Huh, I go check my options a little later then. Hello everybody, this is Anime Game Otaku 95. What I'm playing is called Lego DC Super Villains. That's why, for the first time, I'm gonna be the bad guy here. So, there's a lot of DC villains that I could play as. I could play as the Joker, Harley Quinn, Lex Luthor, anyone else that's considered to be a villain. So, I wonder what this story's gonna be about. Let's go play. Okay, new to the Lego game. Select this option for similar starting experience with extra hints and tips. If you're already familiar with the Lego games, then pick this option. Yeah, I already play a lot of Lego games, so I'm gonna pick the master villain. Okay, autosave has been enabled. Ooh, it could autosave. Okay.
Come in, Commissioner Gordon.
Okay, I'm in Gotham City.
Reports of laughter and green gas. Sounds like a certain someone.
I'm already en route to Stryker's Island with our special suspect. Call in Detective Bullock. He can look into the breakout.
Sure thing, boss. Enjoy Metropolis.
It's always sunny in Metropolis.
Oh, he's going well. Superman lives.
About your right side of the tracks. But even this place isn't without its problems.
Yeah, there's Lex Luthor.
Commissioner Gordon.
Officer, I'm expected. Is everything ready?
Sure. I mean, yes, sir.
Thank you, officer. Stay frosty.
Good day, sir.
Frosty.
Uh-oh.
Normally, our precinct wouldn't ask for the help of someone with your reputation. But since you're the closest thing we have to an expert in these matters, I need to ask you what you make of this.
Okay, so what's going on? Oh, I get to make my own character! Nice!
I'm a little out of my league with this one.
So, let's see... I guess I could make my own... So, I'm guessing this might be the main character for the LEGO DC villain, so... Give me a few moments to do some customization. Okay, sorry I took a little while, but here's the main character, so let's see. I guess there's nothing else for me to do. So, let's start the story. Oh, I do give it a name, let's see. Okay, now let's continue the story. Are you sure you want to continue the story? You can... customize your character throughout the story. Wait, change the tab? Let me see. Oh! Forgot about these. Hold on, give me a few more minutes to fix the rest. Okay, now that I'm ready, so let's go play.
A suspect was apprehended at a laboratory break-in. The lab belonged to an old colleague of yours, Mr. Luthor, Professor Ivo.
Professor Ivo? I still fail to see what a break-in has to do with me.
The good professor and you were mixed up with the Amazo project.
The android capable of stealing powers from superheroes.
If our suspect has acquired similar abilities, they have the potential to become a huge threat. Maybe if you cooperate and decide if they're a danger, we could see about knocking a couple of decades off your sentence.
Very well. I've no interest in yet another superpowered loser in the world.
Okay, that's
who
my main character there.
This one doesn't say anything.
Commissioner, someone stole my donuts and my uniform and... Oh, wait. There they are.
What?
Uh-oh.
Hello, Mercy. Better late than never. Let's get out of here.
Oh.
This is the point we escape. Come on, rookie. You're with Lex Luthor now, the greatest ever criminal mastermind.
Are you sure about this?
If nothing else, rookie will be excellent cannon fodder.
Okay, looks like I need to break out, so... What should I do? What should I do? Can you figure out how to get up there?
This way, my dear. We'll soon be out of this depressing place.
Not if we can't find a way past.
Push Grail to smash the object.
The controls are located on the upper level. Let's find a way to get to them, shall we?
Okay, looks like I'm going to have to be collecting some coins, just like in the other Lego game, so better collect them fast. I wonder if there's a free play in this game. Yeah, I'm pretty sure there is, but no time to dilly-dally. Whoa, if I need help, this Johnny DC will give you some hints. I don't need any hints. I know how to play Lego games. Okay, first, let me just finish getting some coins. Okay, let's see. Okay, opens that door. Uh-oh.
I think we've got company.
Such rude interruptions. Let's remind them who they're dealing with.
Oh, what's going on? Oh, I get to switch characters. Just press triangle. Huh? I'm guessing she could climb. Okay, come on, Lucy, do something.
Everything except this. Someone else will need to deal with it.
Yeah, and someone else, I'm gonna need a black manta, so I guess I'll come back later for free play in my own time. Ah, I fell down. Okay, let me go climb back up.
This shouldn't be a problem for me to deal with.
Oh, I was supposed to break it. Whoa. Okay, if I break one of those, I destroy that cannon.
I'll have this taken care of with ease.
Oh, Lex Luthor could destroy the metals. Let me see.
This is no challenge for someone of my immense genius.
What's going on?
I'll have this taken care of with ease.
Okay, I guess I'm gonna need Luthor to shoot. Ah, there you go.
Oh.
Okay, let's see. Uh-oh, what's going on? Uh-oh, Solomon Grunty! Cheetah!
Pipe down, Grunty. With all the noise you're making, you could wake the dead.
Oh, it's a checkpoint. Oh, I guess this is what they mean about auto-saving.
Glad to have you with us, Cheetah. Grunty.
You'd better be serious about getting us out of here, Lisa. Who's that with you?
Oh, a new friend for Grundy.
I hate to break up the reunion, but shouldn't we be making tracks?
Quite right, my dear. We'll need to activate the elevator to get where we're going.
Okay, let's see what he does. Oh, I get to jump on him. Whee! Whoa. Nap time's over. I'm gonna need more C to go to the dark area, so let me see. I get to jump and hold the X button so he could glide. For some reason, my character cannot fly at all. I guess these wings are just for show. Okay, I guess I have to go back up and try again. There you go. Let's see. I'm supposed to connect these. Okay, time to hurry and go join my group.
That did it. Let's go.
Wait, are we going further into the prison? I thought the idea of an escape was to get out.
Yeah, even Grundy knows that.
Patience, you'll understand soon enough.
Whoa! I didn't know there was a lava in the prison.
This is our stop.
Where are we now?
Up ahead in that containment chamber. That's our target.
What's in that containment? Okay, first let me go collect some coins.
It's important to enjoy what you do, and I'm gonna enjoy this.
Timing my escape.
This is something that requires enhanced abilities.
Okay, let me just break a few more stuff.
What Grundy new friend?
Whoa!
The lightning. The rookie just absorbed it. How is that possible?
Acquiring super.
Yeah, good question.
It's just like Professor Ivo's Amazo project. Let's see if we can put these new abilities to good use.
What kind of super belt do you have? And I didn't get enough coins for it, but whoa, new ability unlock. Heat beam. Ooh, nice! Customize ability now? Okay. Okay, so... Oh, you hold the... Okay, I get it now.
Even more security? What's inside that thing, Luther? I don't like being kept in the dark like this.
Quit complaining, Cheetah. Once it's open, you'll see.
Yes, I know. Hold the... to make the beam theme. Okay, now I just need to... Uh-oh. Too far away. Okay. There you go.
Hmm.
I gotta need Joker for this, but he's not available right now, so... Okay, Luto, open the door. Oh, the puzzle.
I'll have this taken care of with ease.
Okay, I don't like this kind of puzzle. It looks a little complicated. Ooh, got one. Yeah, this is definitely complicated. There you go! Get the coins, get the coins! Yes! I got a true villain! Pull the switch. I wonder who's in that container.
Okay, that takes care of that. Just one more to deal with.
Grundy want to know what's inside.
Yeah, I want to know who's inside too. Okay, so now what? Where do I go from here? I mean, there's a ladder upstairs, but... What do? Do I control this? Come on. Come on, there's gotta be some way for me to get up there. This glass is not even opening either. Or maybe Solomon and Granny can break it. Nope. What about you, Cheetah? Can you break it? Nope. Yeah, I have to restart this part of section again because there was a glitch on that cannon thing, so... Uh-oh. Don't let it see me because... Maybe the reason why that cannon got all frozen in the first place. Okay, there you go! There you go! That's how you do it. Now, Cindy...
Am I supposed to be threatened by the likes of you? Please.
Okay, Granny, open the door. No! I said the door! Ooh. I said the door! Okay, now, let's see who's in the containment. I see a face in there, but I can't see.
Okay, maybe now we'll get some answers.
Stop right there, Luthor.
Ah, Superman.
I'm guessing a campfire is missing an overgrown boy scout. And Stryker's prison kitchen is missing one bald-headed pot washer. I chop the vegetables now. Good for you. Now get back in your cell. I think not, Superman.
Uh-oh.
I believe you've met... Metallo? He's too unstable to be inside that cell. Unstable.
I never heard of him.
His kryptonite core doesn't bother me one bit.
Freedom!
Now to get off this rock. Mm-hmm. You're not going anywhere. You really think you can stop me?
Uh-oh. No,
but we can.
Oh.
Huh? Uh-oh, reinforcements!
Not so fast, bad guys.
Back off! Green's my thing!
Where's Batman?
Said he had to take care of an emergency.
Harley Quinn here, documenting another classic criminal caper! And now the star of this show...
Hi, Gwen!
Mr. J!
Where is it?
We just stole some neato stuff, previously procured by Wayne. Mr. J and I love a good rabbin. Taken from all those suckers who are too honest.
Huh, Shimigi, you too feel one.
Oh, no, no, it's not here. It's not here.
Aw, oh, come on, Puddin. Say something funny for a viewers.
Oh, not now, Pumpkin. Can't you see I'm dizzy? Here, take this.
Oh. Ooh, pretty. Whatever it is.
It's Batman.
Relax! He'll never hit us from way up there!
Ooh, he got him.
Two with one shot. Not bad.
Uh-oh!
Say cheese, B-man!
What? Sounds like you're out of time, Bats!
Gee, Mr. J, the Joker cop doesn't offer.
Oh, checkpoint.
How are we gonna reach it?
Why, it's so simple, kiddo. We go up while keeping our heads down. We climb to the top while keeping a low profile.
So, you saying we should look for some stairs or something?
Well, yes.
Got it. Let's go, Puddin.
Yeah, so in the meanwhile, I need to go battle the cops. Okay, apparently I could tell my minions to do my bidding. Okay, let's see, what's... Oh, there's two more. Come on, minions, follow me! Oh, I need one more.
Leave this to me! Fuss of a little old me. How touching.
Uh-oh, he's gonna fall. He's gonna fall. Okay, I guess I need High Gwen to. Nope, I guess I need a Joker. Holly, I need you to break the wall. Oh, spray paint. Okay. Whoa, spray paint that explodes the wall. I mean, blow up the wall.
Leave this to Ollie. Like, really, are leaving it to me? What are you crazy?
There you go. Meanwhile, Wonder Woman is fighting Mercy and Cheetah.
Hang in there, folks. I'm rooting for you.
You think we should help them?
And ruin our magical evening? Fat chance. Let them get their own crimes free, I say.
Come on, pull, pull! Okay, now what? Do I just break stuff? Ooh, a wet brick! Ah, but I'm gonna need a Wookiee to shoot it. Come on. There you go. Some reason I made the elevator. Okay, gonna go help Holly. Come on. Okay, giant dinosaurs. Whoa!
Good thing they're too busy fighting those goofs. They don't got time to stop us, huh, Mr. J?
They crash, and they get caught by Batman.
Hold it right there, you vile villains of villainy.
Huh? Who are those people?
Who are you? I am Ultraman, and these are my friends, the Justice Syndicate.
Owlman, Ultraman?
Superwoman, Grid, Johnny Quick, Power Ring, and Sea King.
There's something really familiar about these guys.
Yeah, they look like you. why do we feel that they look like a knockoff version of Superman and the others? Okay, let's see. New kid on the block, level complete. Ooh, nice. And the free play has been unlocked. Nice. Now let's see. I got a lot of money, so I got like over 300 something. And I got a true filler. Nice. Ah, but I didn't get the mini demon triggers. And there was a red block, but I couldn't get it because I didn't have the Wookiee with me during that time. And I don't know what that is, and let's see. So far, I only got two bricks. Huh, at least I unlocked some of the characters, so... Yeah, but I'm gonna take a guess. I'm going to have to buy them with my money I have, with the Lego coins I have right now. Continuing the story? Okay.
We come from up, skip to the end. Joker's getting away.
Your entire planet is in terrible danger due to a threat from our world.
What threat?
What? They are the threats? Uh-oh. What did he do to them? Okay, something tells me they're the bad guys.
Cheese and crackers! You're not gonna believe this. Hey! Wait for me!
Oh, and she dropped her phone.
People of Earth One, we are the Justice Syndicate. We come from a parallel version of your world known as Earth Three. We're awesome, and we're here to help.
Your Justice League have had to go on a mission in deep space.
They asked us to watch over you while they are away.
What? That's not what happened!
Huh? Yeah, you trapped them!
That's enough TV now, Holly! Too much is bad for your eyes!
But Mr. J! I saw those new Justice Bozos make the old Justice Bozos vanish using some little doohickey thingy! Ugh, if I had my phone, I could show you!
Shush, shush, shush! I'm still searching for my wonderful toy! Care to join us, Lex?
I'd rather wear a wig. Besides, I have matters to attend to in Metropolis. Oh, and thanks for the ride, Joker.
Why do I never take the keys out of that thing?
Wow, a new Joker truck would be real swell for getting around. How are we gonna build something like that around here?
Oh, Harley, you've got to start thinking creatively. There's plenty of scraps lying around we can use.
Oh, yeah. I guess when you put it that way, Puddin', let's get to work.
Huh. It looks like I'm in an open war section now, so no need to worry about collecting the coins right now.
Hey, boss, don't you got a toy that'll fit in there?
Looks like I can't use this right now, so...
Need something?
Angela, cheat codes? Okay, this is the first time this Lego game has encouraged me to use cheat codes. But I'll use them in my own time. So, let's see. Okay, I was supposed to use his teeth too. Oh, there you go. Yeah, it took me a little while to figure out what I was like, doing, and it was kind of confusing me, so. Better go up there. Ah, I need one more minion. Come on, minions.
Sure, why not? Wait, I can't use this? Looks like the joke's on me.
Okay, climb. There you go. Okay, now what, do I go to the other side? Oh! There you go. Okay, I'm gonna need Harley Quinn. Quinn! I need you to use your hammer. Oh man, I didn't get to read what it says there. But it says something about Lego Batman movie or something. I don't know. Okay, come on, Joker. I need your wolf. Both the teeth.
The speed of sound.
Oh, if somebody just released a Lego movie 2, 4, DC Killers have been added. Oh. Oh yeah, that movie, the Lego movie 2 came out during that time when this game came out, so. I'll think about it later. Okay, and I got a direction where I need to go next, so. Oh, and I get to follow the green lines. And there it is.
I do all my own stunts, you know. Sorry, folks. Use this call. Pre-signed autographs are available from my website.
Okay, I'm guessing
so this is the gig economy, huh? Oh.
Okay, I'm guessing I'm gonna go pick up the villains, so. Ah, where'd I get off? Okay. Hey, you know what? Just get off. No, I have to get on the truck. Ah, come on. I guess I have to follow the green coins then.
eliminated me.
Looks like my ride's here. You guys just keep doing that. Ooh, but riddle me this. Which one of you will get tired and give up first?
I think the one in the middle's gonna quit.
Hey, Mr. Riddler. You like mysteries, don't you? Because you know that new Justice Syndicate? I saw him make the old Justice Losers disappear.
You don't say, Harley. Now, why would they do that?
I don't know, but I think they're up to something bad. I recorded the whole thing on my cell phone, but then I lost it.
Sadly, I think you lost it a long time ago, Harley. An evil Justice League. I'll believe that when I see it.
Okay, time to get off, Holly.
Gentlemen, gentlemen, can't we come to some sort of agreement?
Leave this to Holly. Wait, really?
Looks like the good doctor's been caught red-handed, boss. Maybe some laughing gas could flush out the cops and free him?
Is that a fish? I guess I have to go grab something that's considered to be funny. Let's see. Oh, found it? Uh-oh, laughing gas.
You just love it when a rescue mission comes together. That's so good to have the whole gang back together again. Next stop, Gotham City Police Department.
Well, before we move on to the police station, I'm gonna go stop and take a break. This has been a good introduction of LEGO DC Villains, so... until next time, this is Anime Game Otaku 95. Bye!